I'm following all of the light in the north through the sky. Give all that I got, blessed be here alive. If you feel the same, put on my real eye. The party don't stop, we celebrate this life. Cause one day this city will turn into dust. So until that day comes, I'll be lifting you up. You're my only light that won't ever die. All the way.
The coldest and you know it. Been at it for a while, so don't ask me where I'm going. I'm the type that just gon' show it out here in the moment. So if you down with that, pack your bags, let's keep it coasting. I'm just living life to the fullest. Not many can say that they do this. Travel around the world and back here, there's a fact. Don't believe me, you're snoozing. Set free, yeah, I'm gone, so I guess this is goodbye. Only one place that I'm headed, straight up through the northern sky. Yeah.
Hey guys, it's Monday night, and normally Mondays are a rest day for me, but today, well, I made an exception. Got some friends that I decided to run with, and so I went and ran 4 miles before we met along Riverside, and then I met up with them and we ran 6 miles. So I did 10 miles today. We had a good time, good run, good conversation, and the temperatures were about 83 degrees and the humidity was ridiculous. So we got pretty sweaty today, but it was a good run and I'm glad I went out and did it.
So it's Tuesday night and I'm going to go for a very short run tonight. I want to get the miles in. I've got to get a lot of miles in this week and I just got to crush it. Go out and grind it out.
Yeah, young Metro, no, trust you, I'm gonna shoot you. Woo! Hammer time, they can't touch me, hammer time. Hey, hammer time, they can't touch me, hammer time. Hey, bedtime, I ain't never had a bedtime. Headline, boy, you looking at a headline. Hammer time, they can't touch me, hammer time. Hey, hammer time, they can't touch me, hammer time. Bedtime, watch me kill the scene. Bedtime, we gon' steal the scene. Bedtime, I say MC Hammer, out the slammer, I'm set free for real. Feel my town riding through Atlanta, Jesus took the wheel. I can't keep the truth inside of me, I gotta squeal. Suffolk trust in God, just cut the world's a dollar bill. Oh man. Gonna tuck back down to seal the deal. Y'all playing. Sorry, I can't understand a word that y'all saying. Big boss moves, never heard of small plans. I just want some acres. I come from a small land.
Hey, it's Thursday evening, and a cold front has come through after all the rain that we had. Temperatures are in the low 50s tonight. This is the kind of weather that I love to run in, but because I've been training in the heat and the humidity lately, it's actually a little chilly. So I'm actually wearing a long sleeve shirt tonight, which I haven't done that in a few weeks. So feels good to have some cooler temperatures. I'm fine with that. It's great training weather. I eat it. So I am a little more than halfway done with my run. I decided to actually run 10 miles tonight instead of 8. So getting it done. This weather, it's fantastic weather to run in, so I can't resist. I have to get it done, and I gotta put some serious miles in. You gotta enjoy it while it's cool. I got it done, 10 miles in 1 hour, 32 minutes, and 29 seconds. Felt really good. Temperatures are in the low 50s. There's a nice breeze blowing. Dude, you could not ask for a better night to run. Happy Saturday afternoon. It is beautiful out here in Tulsa. Temperatures are right at about 60 degrees. It has felt awesome the last couple days. It's been in the upper 50s, low 60s, overcast skies. We've had a ton of rain. I can handle this type of weather. I'd take this over the heat any day. So I'm getting ready to go out for a nice long run. I'm gonna run probably 10, maybe 12 miles. We'll see how I feel. I got it done. Whew. It took it out of me. Well, probably because I ran a lot faster than I should have. But I did it, 15 miles, 2 hours, 39 minutes. Beautiful day. Back at it in the morning because I got to get 15 more for the weekend. It's Sunday night and I'm getting ready to go for my last run of the week. A 10 miler, and my legs are pretty trashed after last night's or yesterday's 15 miler. The hips hurt, the legs are tired, I'm tired. It's supernatural, so supernatural, yeah, yeah. We came to blow it up, bring some speakers and some subs. If you down and ask what's up, you know we can't get enough. We have it, can't be bought, what we do it can't be taught. Put in our blood from up above, yeah we live for the drop. Got her done. I didn't know if I was gonna get this run done tonight or not. At a quarter mile, actually less than a quarter mile, but almost right at the quarter mile mark, my left knee kind of seized up and I thought I was gonna have to shut it down and just walk it home. It was just felt weird. But I stretched a little bit, loosened it up, and continued. So I got it done. It's been a good week of training. Last big mileage week before I start tapering. This is the end of week 8. Hope you've enjoyed this week and the footage. I know it's not the greatest, but it is what it is. Click subscribe to be notified of more details, because Boonville is coming up and I don't want you guys to miss that information. Hit the thumbs up to like it and give me a comment. I hope you guys will tune in for more episodes coming up. This is Scarecrow Runner. Have a blessed week.